horses here. I'm not afraid to use them.
A brake overhaul, Warren. I left the thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. Would you say something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Boss, the local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Maggie. Hey, Maggie. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one, let you loosen up. I said easy, not boring.
Okay, Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Boss, that was incredible. But this is just a small taste of what we've got planned for Horizon Australia. So what do you say? You gonna join? Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
This is your voice, Captain. I'm here to tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that?
Meters. Turn left.
There they are! Challenge them to a head-to-head.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right. Right. In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left.
Nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans will attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
In 200 meters, keep left, keep left.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. You see a lot of JDM cars out here. Not a lot like this one, obviously. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find. I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be? Pulse it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Horizon Base Arena. Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right? Conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. All right, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition.
plenty more to come, I hope. Enough wins, boss. Give somebody else a chance. Kidding. Keep it up.
Hey Maggie, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity? Great, I've set you a route. If you need me again, just say Anna. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer. You have arrived at your destination.